Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with the 12th video about TillyWiki development environment. As I told you, there is an interesting pull request which Tobias Beer created for TillyWiki 5. And now we want to connect to WPR's repository, to our local repository, check out the branch and then test it on our local system. Yeah? So we go to the upstream repository, so Jermolin TillyWiki 5. Then we have a look at pull requests. Then we search for the author to be Beer. Okay. And there should be a fix for hello there. Yeah, so the default layout. If you visit tillywiki5.com, the hello there tiddler looks like this. Yeah? For me, it looks like this. And Tobias suggested that it should be a little bit more centered view. Yeah? And he created a pull request, which is a branch, patch 13, yeah? Which is part of his repository. And we will try to connect to his repository. So there is TillyWiki 5, which is a fork. There you can see all of his branches. There are a lot of them. He didn't delete them. And there is patch 13. Okay, so what do we have to do? We go to the clone or download URL. We copy it and we connect it to our local repository. So we have origin and upstream, and we create a new one which is called Tobi Beer. Okay, copy it, that's the right one. Okay, now we see him too. Then let's fetch all the directory information. We'll need some time. Okay, here we are. Now we can create a new branch and we check out Tobi Beer's patch 13. Okay, we take the default suggested branch name, which is okay. Say okay. What did he do? Let's check it. Pull requests. Beer. Hello there. Files changed. Ah, okay, so there is a new max width and a little bit here margin auto. Okay, shouldn't be too much. It's part of editions tillywiki5.com. Tiddlers, hello there, hello there. Okay, tillywiki5.com editions. Tillywiki5.com, tiddlers, hello there, inline 20. Okay, yeah, so we checked it out. So this is the element. If we have a view here a month ago, here we can see the changes too. Yeah? So if we select the history, view or hide history. Okay, now let's build it. So we have already created the branch. Say node TillyWiki editions TillyWiki5.com minus minus build index. Boom. Okay. TillyWiki 5 output. Okay. Index oops, why not? That's funny. Max width 800. Okay, maybe he forgot it. Copy this one there too. Oh, looks much better now. Okay, I didn't expect that. There is a screenshot. Ha, that's funny. Okay, so yeah, let me think about it. In the next video, we will create a pull request for patch 13, which will be called patch 13. See you in the next video. I'll need to check it out a little bit and then record the video.